Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will guide you on how to change the Wi-Fi password on a TP-Link router. In this video, we will provide you with a step-by-step guide to securing your Wi-Fi network by changing the password on your TP-Link router. Let's get started. First, connect your computer or device to the TP-Link router's Wi-Fi network or use an Ethernet cable to connect directly to the router. Then, open a web browser such as Chrome or Firefox, and enter the router's IP address in the address bar. The default TP-Link IP address is usually 192.168.0.1, then press the Enter key on your keyboard. Once you access the router's IP address, you will be prompted to enter the password. Input the correct password you have set for your router. Once logged in, you should see the router's settings dashboard. Locate and click on Wireless option in the menu and then select Wireless Security. In the Wireless Security section, select the security type you prefer, usually WPA2, PSK is recommended, and then enter your desired new Wi-Fi password in Wireless Password field. Make sure the password is strong and secure, containing a mix of letters, numbers, and special characters. After entering the new password, click the Save button to save the changes you've made. Once you've changed the Wi-Fi password, all devices connected to the old Wi-Fi network will be disconnected. You'll need to reconnect each device using the new password. To make sure the password change was successful, try connecting a device to the Wi-Fi network using the new password. After you've completed the password change, it's a good practice to log out of the router interface to ensure the security of your settings. Remember that the exact steps might vary slightly based on your TP-Link router model and firmware version. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.